Start. Well, we just played the first hole. We're on the second hole on the roll-up, Christmas roll-up, where it's a three clubs and a putter competition over nine holes. And it's a beautiful day here today. It's somebody just coming in on the first, and there are the three in front of us walking down to the tee on the second. So we'll see how we get on today. I think Brian's just put it in the little pond. As it's Chris Davis on the tee.
Oh no!
For posterity now, Brian.
I'm on the tee, although you're in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brian Pickard. Played the battle of the golf world.
A little bit left over the telegraph pole. That was just off the fairway. Chris had a good drive there. He's got about 135 into the centre of the green. Ryan's had to take a drop. That's his third to there. Yeah, going a bit right, that'll do. Let's see. Just teeing off on the third. Andrew's done a skimmer along the floor. Brian's gone into the bunker, but bunker's a GUR today, so get a bit of relief from that one. Oh, Chris has left a little bit short. He's still in the long stuff. He's not in the bunker, he's just past the bunker. So, it looks alright. And mine's up on the green. Nice shot. Ooh. Now we've got the low-handed capper will show us how to put it straight on the green in position for a two. Oh, it's on its way.
Yeah, it's a nice bounce.
Needs to bounce a little bit left, which it does.
Yeah, roll on the green.
Yeah. Nice tip from Peter there onto the green. Oh, Brian's up by just short of the 150 marker. Yeah, nice and straight. Nearly as far as mine. It's drifting off a bit left. Hit the bank or at the reeds of it. This is a fifth par three, but 115 yards, 120 yards to the pin. Oh. You got your feet a bit wet there, Mr. Davies.
Very funny.
Hey, you bet you're in front of that. Come on. Hang on, a bit further back than that.
No.
No, still in front, definitely. Yeah. You'll see it on the camera. Hang on, I got it on camera, Brian.
Every inch counts.
Great shot. That's a lovely day in mid-December, just plain wearing a polo shirt. It's quite unexpected for this time of the year. Ogden Belvedere white building in the distance. Some beautiful views from up there. Right, here we are, the seventh hole. Graham Pickard, otherwise known as the Magician, ready to tee off. Pulled it slightly left,
He's in the way, I can't see where it is.
Rolling down the bank.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Chris likes the pressure. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! I heard some wood there. Going back for a reload, I think. That's the one, as long as the wind doesn't take it. Shot. Shot, mate!
Shot, mate!
Well, just down to the green on the 8th. Par 5. Just got two on and green's just off. Oh, just sneak past. Ah, yeah, just finished their pairs match. They're running.
Is that like the sort of thing you put in your car?
Yeah. I've got to do that.
Take the big camera.
I haven't got one of those, so I had a red one. I had a red one.